Hello everybody, welcome to this vlog which I put together about the University of Southampton's trip to Germany, Frankfurt, where we did a couple of concerts and just really had a bit of an explore around the city and having a good time. It's quite a long trip, so I hope you enjoy this vlog.
Welcome to the first of many of my choir tour that we're going to Germany with the Chamber Choir. Just came in from Heathrow for the security. It's a new one, isn't it? A new kind of quick thing, as Emily there. Quick kind of checking in kind of thing. But yeah, now just waiting for everyone else to come. Hopefully no one gets strip searched. That'd be quite interesting. But yeah, more to come later.
Who doesn't know the water fountain doesn't work? Aww, didn't.
Little cleaning robot.
It's so cute. It's so funny. Oh my god.
I haven't seen them.
That is sick. Hello, little friend. Oh my god. Ah!
I love it.
It's brilliant.
What does it do?
It's a cleaning robot.
Robot.
It says I'm busy cleaning.
Okay.
Where?
Trap it.
Can we? Yeah. That's what we're going to do for the next 2 hours, just wander around duty free.
With a little sunglasses.
Yes. Fine.
Oh, how much are they?
Those are...
Designer sunglasses. Wait, what? £212? Yeah. For sunglasses?
These are really cute, but they're £220.
Oh my gosh. If I had these on.
And I can have like a...
Yeah. Gosh. That is expensive. Oh my gosh.
What's the price? Guess.
Yeah.
Come on.
It's time for one of my favourite segments I like to call Story Time with Joel.
He just comes over, picks me up by the feet, pulls me backwards. He falls off his feet. Door swings open, tower goes flying. He lands on his back, I land butt naked on top of him. Pure absolute mirth on outside the door.
Yeah.
Oh, it's that. We are.
How is it?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10, that's good.
There is my plane. It's our little plane. Oh, wait, let me zoom out. Look at that. Our lovely plane.
Oh my god, I'm actually so excited. I'm so thrilled. As...
Would you first take a picture of you with the plane?
No, I want to wait. Oh, yeah, come on, wait. It's on video, but I'm doing a little vlog.
Many of you don't know, this is my first time on a plane, so this is the plane I'm going to be on. So, yeah.
Yes.
Oh my god, I hope it doesn't crash.
It won't crash.
You never know. My dad was like, oh, I hate planes.
No.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, I nearly fell down. I'm just in like
my
a.
Almost died before getting on the plane.
Yeah, that sounds about right. Sounds like me.
I'm surprised you brought your coat. I thought you might.
I did.
Is this a plane? Is it actually a plane? Oh no, it's just
it's
a.
It's the walkway to the plane. This is adorable, Ollie. Stop it. 20 years old, never been on a plane before. I am just going to film you getting on this plane.
Get the camera pushes. I must put this in my vlog. You must send this in afterwards. Maybe like Ollie's first time.
All right.
Yeah. Don't want to put that in the vlog.
It's when it goes up in the sky is when you're going to
want to. Where's your seat?
It's like F26 or something.
Aww. Oh, I'm not near you.
We
can switch things around.
Yeah, we can try
out because I'd like to bring it. Yeah. I just want to be able to see
you
react.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, sorry. Oh.
Oh, yeah. I don't really have any hands, so I feel the same.
I don't think it's fine.
There it is, Ollie.
Oh my gosh, it's so cool. I've never seen one in real life before. Hey guys, so as many of you don't know, this is actually going to be my first time on a plane, which is actually quite crazy. I've got apparently quite a good seat, window seat, so see the... So you can't really see the view out the window, but I've got quite a nice view there of the runway, and I will get back into you when I'm aboard, so this is going to be really exciting. I'm actually quite stoked, so but a bit nervous, but should be fine. My parents will be watching this, and they'll be just like, all these... flying on a plane, but I'll do it. I would have done it at some point. So
to catch this plane, we had to get up very early in the morning. The plane left at about 10:20 in the morning, and we had to leave Southampton at around 5, where our coach was taking us to London Heathrow. So it was quite an early start to the morning, but it allowed us to have more time in Frankfurt on the first day.
Oh gosh! Oh my.
Oh my god! That's going really far! Oh my god! It
feels so cold, it's so cold.
It's his first flight.
How cold are you looking?
Jesus Christ!
Very, very.
Achten Sie darauf, dass keine Gegenstände herausfallen können. Und wir müssen Sie auch noch darauf hinweisen, sich unbedingt bei einer von uns von der Kabinebesatzung zu melden. Sollte eine Ihrer elektronischen Geräte während Ihres Aufenthalts hier an Bord sehr heiß werden oder zum Rauchen beginnen. Vielen Dank.
Amenities you get on a plane.
Yeah. Water.
I'm not used to this.
Little chocolates. Look at that.
Oh my.
And we're landing. How's this gonna go?
In Germany, only one person's luggage got misplaced to Munich and is being brought back to our accommodation soon. But we're just at the train station now and getting ready to go to our accommodation.
No joke though, one person's luggage did get transported to Munich instead of Frankfurt, and they had to wait 2 days for their luggage, which wasn't ideal. But yeah, it happened. But for the rest of the day, we took the train to our hostel in Frankfurt Ostend. And we looked at our room, unpacked, and played a bit of pool. It was just more of a kind of relaxing day from all the stress of travel and everything. So you'll see the unpacking of the room and a wonderful game of pool.
I have a
load.
Oh, that's not bad.
Unless you want pieces of my skin.
Oh, we get a double, it's a double bed.
It looks like it'll separate.
Oh yeah, no, they are separated, yeah.
I'll have one of this separate beds, though. I don't know what's up.
lights.
Where's the light? Is that all the lights we have? Just like two small diddy. Oh, we have a nice mirror. We got our own TV. Look at that.
And we've got
two bathrooms.
Oh, two bathrooms.
Two bathrooms, a bathroom, and a shower.
Let's have a look. Ah, it's a shower. Oh no, it's just a bath. A toilet.
Yeah, we've got a shitter and a shower.
No.
Get them the right way round.
So tense.
Oh, the scene.
I'm just making it really bad.
It would be terrible for the camera, but that would be a brilliant video. Just your ball flying at camera.
Yeah, that would be a great, like, you've been framed moment.
What was that?
Oh.
What the hell was that?
I'd say this is tense, it's really not. So when did you last come here?
Four and a half years ago.
Oh my god, this is incredible. That is cool. That is really nice.
It's a reconstruction of the old version of the town because it used to look like it's been burnt down.
So pretty.
Wow.
Awesome. Wait, what transition do I need? Let's just find out quickly.
Can't we?
Yeah. Oh yeah. I can do the transition right now.
I think we should go on the boat.
Wow. That's amazing.
We visited this place quite a lot, Frankfurt Roma, which is basically the equivalent of the outside of Buckingham Palace, this building in front here. Beautiful place, beautiful cathedral, which is in the centre of town, and some wonderful bakeries. Dotted around.
Hello everybody, right now we are on a tour going along the River Rhine, which is very nice. It's a little bit wet weather, but it's taking us along the Rhine, circling round, and it is guided. So there is a person who is speaking and telling us all about the historical landmarks, which is very nice. I'll touch back into you later. Bye-bye.
Rechter Hand nun das Gutleuth-Heizkraftwerk, das die Innenstadt mit Fernwärme und Strom versorgt. Jährlich werden rund 180.000 Tonnen Kohle per Schiff hierher transportiert. Doch der Kraftwerksbetreiber verlässt sich nicht allein auf die Binnenschifffahrt. Damit die Versorgung des Kraftwerks...
Oh, that is beautiful. You don't see one of those every day.
You don't have these because they were all gotten rid of.
Yeah, bloody.
They're so tall, they're monsters.
What?
Actually a monster of a tray.
That is beautiful.
Wait, how do you know it's taking off soon?
Let's go. Is this like a sausage bus? Sausage train. Sorry?
I would so go on this.
Yeah, that'd be so lovely.
Huh? I want to see what's going down.
Yeah, let's keep going. It's Emily and Emily. Oh yeah, they are there.
Can we go back to the square for tea?
Yeah, here? Yeah, absolutely. We've got 50 minutes, probably more, so... Hello.
Hello, it's hello.
I said hello. I did. It's so sick.
it's not good changing.
Can we look at it on another day?
So cool. It would be really cool to go.
Yeah, let's do this another day.
How much it is as well.
Bear in mind, it's only going to be so jealous.
No, why is it going backwards? No, it's going backwards. No. It's so cool though.
So cool.
After we'd finished sightseeing in Frankfurt, Roma, we went to the city of Offenbach to perform a Catholic mass service in a church.
God, that is the most archaic thing I've ever seen in my life.
This is amazing.
That's alright, but the graffiti and the fucking toilet. Oh my God. I don't even want to like. Oh, that's so. Hey everybody, welcome to the third day of the... Stop looking at me! What? Hey!
I'm here at Frankfurt!
Hello!
The diagonal break!
Welcome to the third day of the travel to Frankfurt. Well, we're heading to the...
Somewhere.
Somewhere, we're going somewhere.
Up the river. Down the river, no, I'm quite far over it.
We're going in the river as well.
In the river, yeah.
It's actually really cold. I dipped my toe in and dipped my finger in, and it was like,
Jesus. You dipped your finger in.
I dipped my finger in, yeah.
Just the tip. And we would,
yeah, probably stop it.
I love that all of this is on tape.
Yeah, I know. Well, we're going somewhere to do some shopping. We're going to go find some food
and then find some stuff.
I feel like Joel breaking you at table football last night.
That was awful, honestly.
My stomach hurts so much.
Yeah, it hurts so much, my stomach, that, honestly.
How many times is Joel going to break Ollie?
Oh, too many times. Bye.
Oh, are you enjoying your sausage?
Yeah, thank you. I'm glad you gave it to me.
Did I? Hector, are you enjoying your? It's sausage. I don't even know.
It's a sausage.
Is it nice?
A bit of bread. It's a hot dog, basically. Yeah, it's good.
You went and found Hector's favourite sausage hole.
Oh my gosh! Yeah. Oh no! Zoom out. Zoom out. Too close.
And here with the olive nostril.
Hello. These pigeons, they keep coming for us.
You gave them bread, what were you...
Yeah, but I mean, they looked hungry. They're going... <"Nah." laughs> Not much.
Haven't you seen Paddington?
Paddington? No, I haven't seen Paddington.
You haven't seen Paddington?
No, I haven't seen Paddington. No, I haven't actually.
You haven't seen Paddington.
Is that a good movie?
Yeah.
Oh,
right. One of the best movies.
Fair.
It's a great
we just passed the most posh kind of Oxford Street area with what are the shops like Giorgio Armani?
Giorgio Armani, kind of... the world famous Jazz Keller.
Jazz Keller.
Jazz Keller!
I can't believe I'm not going. I couldn't. I shouldn't. Yeah, I might buy a ticket.
Let's do tickets.
The register ticket. Yeah. I might do then.
You can still come.
I might do. And then we've now got the Opera House, which is over yonder, which we will be going in now. Oh, should we see an opera? Let's go see like Don Giovanni or something.
I might be very down for that.
If they've got one on, I'm going in there, right? If they've got one on in, like, right now, I'm definitely going. Here we go.
Ooh.
That's a lot of... Is that?
I would like some rocket. Pizza with my salad.
A lot of rocket.
A lot of rocket.
This is the coolest thing I've ever seen. Fresh pancake maker. I think you press this button and then inside. Oh yes, it makes you the smallest pancake ever. And it's actually gonna pump anything. Never pumps anything.
One eternity later.
And then the pancake just rolls slowly out onto the plate. That's sick. Oh, it's a bit ripped. Plop.
Me again. After a delicious pancake breakfast, which was pretty much every morning in the hostel, which was incredible, we headed to Schloss Gemeinde in Lumpenheim, Offenbach. I'm sorry if I pronounced that wrong. I'm very sorry, Emily. You will probably beat me afterwards. We are heading towards our final concert venue here, where we performed a variety of secular and non-secular music, including works by William Byrd, Thomas Morley, and Matthias Schaeber.
Hello everybody, welcome to the fourth day at Frankfurt. Today is a bit of a quite a busy day. So last night we went clubbing, which was pretty good fun. And today we have a big concert on at the church, which is in front of me here, which was built in, I believe, in the 1700s, if that's in frame, and I hope it is. There we go. I'm also standing outside of a tree that was planted by Queen Elizabeth II, which I will show you now. Right here. Which is pretty cool. What does that say? Yeah, my German's not very good. You just then stop, don't go in. Right, so I will see you very soon. Hopefully you'll get a few video audio of the concert, and yeah, have a good day.
No, please no.
Hey, it worked.
Destiny, she said, ooh, ooh, and shut up and dance with me.
6.5 hours later.
As the waitress is practicing politics, as the band of men slowly gets dull, as they're sharing a drink they call loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone.
Later.
Well, if you can't tell after that video, we love Piano Man quite a lot at the Chamber Choir. Well, it's the penultimate day where it was a free day for us, so we basically did whatever the heck we wanted.
Let's go.
So you'll do a different bit to me, but this is what you'll do, okay? Yeah. You'll go, ow, ow, body roll, and then the background, you just jump around.
Okay, and then I'm just jumping around. Wait, so what's the first one? Clicks to the side.
It would just go, ow, ow, body roll, turn around.
Five in.
Yeah.
I'm ready. Log in. No, it's not shit. Start again. Okay. Take two, ready? Ready?
Oh my god.
Nico!
This is so big. Oh my god.
Nico!
Oh my god. Welcome to the final day of the Frankfurt vlog. Today again was a free day where we could do whatever we wanted. So a lot of different people went into different groups and did different things. We went around the city centre to do a bit more exploring. We went to a few more churches and a couple of museums. And at the end went to a jazz club and a pub. Oh my god. Ah! That's so funny.
It's cute.
That is insane. Yeah!
Wait here down a minute. Oh no.
Wait.
Sorry.
I'll do it on my
This is a weird chord. You're meant to hold it. You're meant to hold it. Oh my god.
Late success.
Oh my god. That could have ended so badly. Yes.
Let's card it.
Please stop, Toby.
You can't film, you can't understand. I was going to ask a question, but I forgot.
Still going.
Oh shit, oh Toby, do you know India?
Yeah,
India. India Rose.
India Rose.
Yeah. She's playing a gig in London tonight.
Yeah.
And my ex is playing that gig.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's so good.
Yeah. Yeah.
If you're still watching at this point, thank you ever so much for watching the whole vlog. It took a very long time to make and edit, but it was totally worth it. It was such a fantastic trip. So many incredible memories I've made on this trip. And at the moment, it's just a quick slideshow of some of the good times I've had. But if you would still like to like and subscribe, that'd be fantastic, because it really does support my channel and all the music and work that I do. But thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy the rest of these slides.